Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
As a general evaluator, I will conduct the evaluation section. My role is to evaluate the whole meeting from starting to the end. So, with this, I would like to call the evaluator of the first speaker, Toastmaster Uma Shankar Akarya.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Madam General Evaluator of the day. So, Toastmaster Prashant came today and delivered his icebreaker speech. So he is new to our club, and first thing which we notice in any speaker is the body, the stance in which the speaker came and delivered the speech. I have noticed few things. His overall body is calm, composed, has got a soft voice, head a little bit tilted towards left most of the times. He normally keeps equal weight on both the legs. This is about the body. About the hands, he has done extremely well on this aspect. So he started with the power position. Whenever you are nervous, you don't know what to do with your hand, just use this. It helps. It helps you to ease your nervous energies, feeling. Then gradually, when the confidence was growing, he started using hands more frequently. For example, when he said, the teacher came and said, I see something in you. So you might have noticed finger going there. It's a good thing to do. Then something clicked in my head. Again, it's a good usage of hands. Shows that speaker is now confident, exploring hands, open palm, shows trust, confidence. The second aspect which I had noticed, which we can all learn, was the usage of talk. In any speech, if you use something which can accentuate the effectiveness of speech, for example, he had brought a book written by him, and he shows this to each one of you. The trustworthiness of the speaker grows from that point. That he is someone who is not just talking for the sake of talking. He is master in his field. So something which can add the value of your speech is always good. And he did it correctly. Shows to each one of you in lighthouse approach. It's a good way of doing. There was a pause as well. Something which he can learn is the stage movement. I noticed that speaker has got tendency of moving left and right, and most of the times from center towards this section. Maybe the audience is more here, but this is a random movement. We should always move with purpose. So there's a advice to speaker, plan your speech, visualize NLP technique. Visualize that you are going to deliver one part here, second part here, and then do it. That's how the speaker can learn and improve. Very good thing is the speech structure. This was first speech. He's a professional speaker as well. But again, I have to point it out. He started with a quote about the thing that your true potential is within you. Then he shared his background, childhood days, and the opening, the points were there. He was able to motivate us by sharing that he took risk and now he has reached to certain levels. And that he closed the loop with saying that I see spark in your eyes, and whenever someone sees it, believe it. Overall, he has very good body language, talk usage, speech structure, stage movement he can improve upon, and I'm looking forward to more speeches from the speaker. Over to you.